Welcome to another episode. It's Revelations, the biggest spiritual platform. Ghana hu ehia ye ye, and Africa hu nso so ehia ye ye, abibifo hu ehia ye ye. Ni ye mu a na ye hwehwe, enu nti na ye toto adwene, na ye toto informations e wa halomo. Na so bi nso so won adwen kyerɛ ana ekoduru panin bi anim, ana ekoduru ahoɔdenfo bi anim. Na se otumi so mu a, na ono so de kɔ ba bi esese e connect. Ni ye ye, ama ye timi atena ye man mu asomdwe e kwan so. Edi ya me jiso wa edi Maame Grace. Mi yonu ya baba kupe. Sometimes I'm your annoying host. Yeah, obe fani saa. Ebi yomu wakwaba edi ba Revelations. It's another episode. Mamuma yen welcome ye guest. Na mi wiyam dini topic no. Edi atuja. Apostle Chris Levite Jiwonu.
Yes.
Am I correct?
Yes.
I welcome you to Revelations platform.
Thank
Please,
you.
Please, in 1 minute, introduce yourself to our guests or our viewers and greet them.
Okay, my name is Apostle Chris Levi Giono, the leader and the founder of the Workers Prayer Alliance. We are a missionary group and also the host of the program Divine Update. Divine Update is a program that we talk about revelations and visions that God revealed to us about nations and about presidents. Now, I want to use this opportunity to thank my bishop, the man that raised me, Bishop Emmanuel Martins of Universal Church of Christ, and also the members of Will of God Chapel International in Tantra Hills, and my kids, Jidudu and Eliklim, Inshira and Ohene.
Jidudu and Eliklim, Mr. Michia Mwai, Ebi Omi Mama Kwaba, Ediba Revelations Platform, Kasiye, Wei Sing, Eso. Papa Wei episode, no, eh, very different. I think, sir, Efagane Nibia, and who saw waha, saw wahi, a brochure, America, crow be a wasubiano, a foul hunting, me pese obia than a son better form. No wetty a semi, no wetty no, a supem. Okay, Apostle, until I just away, sorry, we are so for.
That's why.
Until they are beba the kingdom of God, so but and no, and then ye honey,
okay,
until a beba ho, no mansa. O topic no, also we ye open so can the woes of the economy of this country is huge. Because all economy of this country, it has something to do with every solar or a gun. And now, who were the woes? What are you saying?
Thank you. Dedica means Andawase. And you cry me, Enne is the greatest joy I've ever had in life. Because Asemi has been on my shoulders for 12 good years.
Hey.
And my mom, who more dear on my own broadcast, me come watch them. Me try say make who a man penny for be any on my casa. Me say be more, they turn their back. Even I know pastors are more broadcasting stations. Me contact or my thoughts there. Yeah, a semi for mine only will give the chance for us to sell this issue to liberate our country, but it was not working. So when I got opportunity with you, I said, God, thank you. Enti nyame nsira opa.
Amen.
Today a dear ujiga na nkwa. Especially you are going to save us about nyeba be koso. IMF aye koi.
Hey.
Yes. Why are jinkwa babe jiye?
Revelations.
Because se enya asemi e babe kan a. Ye be kwa ko jiska no. Skane we will not see the benefit of it. Says the same thing will happen.
Spiritually? Give,
yes. Because when near koso humunti. When you may be at Chima, near Bekum. Na ye kumu we are in my pinfall betia say from Mahama time. Near my starting call, ye and started saying. Sase minti. Nana do so be starting ye. Nanya me ko ye. Niyama estati say ye.
Hey.
Inti both government e akizo mo se we are managing economy ni ye. But enye huna masem e hunu masem.
Hey.
Yeah.
Welcome once again to another episode. This is Revelations. And then de ye reveal Ghana o hi anu be bie fi hunu mu we are say e di abahuna meni. So it is spiritual.
It is.
Ayare,
I encountered it, and I'm your evidences to prove, say, nyemenisisi. Na we call me social media platform, be a virtual broadcast. I preach virtually. Na nyemenina is there, it's life. I spoke about it. Ni nesisi ye, senia nyankupo ekanye no. But in details, no man can say, because I was waiting for a platform that can sell the issue, because I was not doing it for fame. I want to see our country go well. Now, when I watch your programs, I mean, say that is also your desire. All that you are doing is to see, say, yeah, man, akoye. So when God gave me this connection with you, honestly, throughout the night I was praying. I was asking God, is this the woman? Is it the person you want me to meet to talk about this issue? And you'll be surprised what I saw about you.
I hope so. I'm in your world to Ghana.
You see, I saw your spirit creature, every human being, every spirit person, your creature, nyankopo di jinamao. So I saw a lion, and I saw you behind the lion. So God was telling me, say, Uyobia, he has given you a lion heart. Now, because of this, you know, you are going to use this platform in order to help a lot of nations. So revelation is going to move to certain realms. Microphone tears here.
I mean, no.
Now, those who knows me when it comes to prophetic issues, me bo me tim inkasem, se nyanku ponka me inka, because me kajidang.
Thank God I was not a monkey. You are watching Revelations. And my name is Maame Grace, and today I am here with Apostle Chris Levite Jiwonu, and he's talking about the woes of our economy. As people, as Ghanaians, this is very, very important episode. Though I'm trying to be fine, but a huge topic for me. So I want you to start from where all this vision started and what can be done about it. But I believe there is a solution.
Yeah, there is.
Okay, great. So let's hear about it.
In 2008, I had an encounter and God showed me the nation Ghana. And Ukaya, from 2008, Ebano, there was a lot of tribal dissension. I said, na me was amin kao trimu. But I said, na yentemu echiche in tribal issues. This tribe is talking against this one. The politicians was even using that. Now, there was something that was going on. Yes. Because Metesa in Crawford Castle, Ghana was not a Christian nation. It is true. It was 2008 that the transition took place. Yes.
2008. And Ghana be a Christian country.
In the realm of the spirit.
In the realms of the spirit.
Yes.
Wow.
There are Christians in Ghana, but God, Ghana was not a Christian.
For God.
Yes.
Wow.
Ghana was not for God. So it was 2008 because Sir Mrenan Yankupon, if you should be a obedisajuman amano, but he didn't find any.
Yes.
He did not find. A bar and pin you for, like, on my pin you for,
leaders
of the nations. Yeah. He wasn't getting such a person. It is, and yes, sir, he was not looking for a religious person, because we have a lot of religious people in our nation, and even most of our leaders are religious people. But he was looking for a spiritual person. Obia obeti onu nyankupo ase. Atu anamo eye onu nyankupo ndia. So it was 2008 that God showed me, say he wanted, he's choosing Ghana, just as he chose Israel. And use Israel to demonstrate his intention to the world. So he was choosing Ghana to use Ghana to demonstrate his intention to the world. Now, Mreno Nyankopo ka say there were difficulties is going to come. Ewa my mind so financially, yareni niyama ebe koso. But at the current ebe basa, ne say, omu yi onu Nyankopo if you omu amembum. But or no person choose Ghana. Now on use Ghana. No chess my mind say. So we are no young couple fee one membuma. things will not go well with you. So God chose Ghana that 2008, you know, but he was looking for a leader to use the leader. Now some late President Mills, Nyankopo ni kra ensie. So God said, no, I have chosen Nyankopo yi kire me, ma no kire me. Na minim no. O ni kire me say this man is a man I've chose to use to enter a covenant concerning Ghana. And through that covenant, Nyankopo yi 7 seals of covenant, say a boshe in song obed demonstrate in our life as Ghana is concerned. To be a testimony to the world. It in yami ya deni chireme no, eno chireme say, min kung hum meos. Na minim no. Eno chireme no office. E wosu.
No ye president.
No ye president. Okay. No ye candidate. Satam na late President Rollins person introduce you know, into the presidential, you know.
Race.
Yes. In the sambre no mono, he tried the first time anye ye. At the creator, sambre no so na, Prophet Osu Bempa was not Kasa more about Nanado becoming a president. Until the first time, only Mills Gina ya Oluzi to Mills, a very close race, but it was something that was happening spiritually. Even though says, Mrena Prophet Osu Bempa niyo kana enukre, nansu hu hu muna bibi ukoswa wenhu nyankopo inya njireno. It's not because of wadiye. But as I say, nyankopo ewo ni team purpose or daddy, and the person he chose was Mills. Now, Oshé Embra Mills, beye aso beye president, no. And I miss you. Mintintim in semini nina. Na mi fonko mano. Minim baby o. And God show me his office. In koko ye osu. Inti mi ko office o. And that time, nana, it's about, no mu ye campaign. Yeah, no mu ye campaign. Inti mi di, weno ko mano. And I miss you. So, obeye setie, aye niyama meboboso, niyame yea. Obema wano anwa beye president of Ghana. So midi mano Mr. Mechikoe in prayer, God said he would do it. Then during that time no, or see election time no, abano ebese pai. It will be a close race. But we use a small town to determine the election, the one who will win. With the election now, time was the where the town and Yankopo use you, and as a time was
yes, that time I trust him, Bino.
Yeah, and on a decider of the way, Nina spiritual God was the one who set the platform that way. Yes, into what made Mills won was asserting to the covenant and Yankopo say, or ni or mine, Ghana will have that relationship with Ghana, and the man winning the election that time. Okay, so it is Yankopo, a shebo, a nine, a 7 things.
Okay,
say Mills Epine. Excuse me, Mills Epine Eddie Asemiswa. He is having 7 covenants with the nation Ghana. Now, number one. Now, before then, no, mommy, ancient way, I say, Yankopo can say, or 15-year development plan for Ghana.
15 years?
Yeah, 15. From 2008
on. Mm-hmm.
So let's say in 2023, like the way Ghana says, you know, we are not going to see it because of
your this thing, soon, you know. Violating mra.
Yes.
Okay. Interesting.
So, number one, Yankopo can say, in a mills, mreno, it will be a time of accumulate wealth. I'm a national. So when you study Mills, Mreno, when you scam my mind, yes. And also, secondly, Nanado time by a time of policy making.
Nanado so no vision, Dada.
No, Omo did.
Into honestly, they are ordained.
Yeah, honestly, they ordained.
Oh, wow.
Yes, honestly, they are ordained.
Wow.
Mahama so no.
Honestly, vision, him.
No, honestly.
Oh, we are in God's plan.
Hey. And Kasenia on Manese Seiko, and that has been my bedding.
You
okay? So let's look at the 7 promises of God that God entered in the covenant. You know? Mm-hmm. Osinobama, I will establish fellowship with the nation Ghana. It is Oni Ghana Beko Apam.
Oni Benya Nyonkufa.
Nyonkufa, thank you. Then the second thing, okay, I say, I will grant your leaders the divine ability, wisdom, and knowledge to manage the resources of the nation properly during the time of economic crisis and the nation's going to face economic problems. Or say, And my Maya Etri and Winshiano, from the 2008 on, they'll face economic problems. In Tenosam Reno, Ono Nyankupon, Bemma, Yempeni, Fono Nyansani, Nimdia, Betting and Manage Economy now. Say, Yasi Fenu, my Yenfim.
Ghana for?
Yes.
Hey, already.
That was the covenant of God. Now, the 13 Nyankupon Kais obey and say, and I'm going to give you a dear, a genaso. Or say, I will divinely direct your presidency going the right path in economic building and nation building. Or say, Obama, Yem Pinny, Fono Yansa, or betting their attitude or money ye.
That's
a chirin ye. Send a back corner, send a SSL
cover.
A best in ye. Thank you. Now, the fourth thing, okay, I'll say, I will give your leaders wisdom and in excellent decision making in productivity. Or say, my mom will Nindia a beboa ama. I don't know how to say productivity.
Omo bet mi aye niama.
Now the we'll go deeper in the as we continue. Now the 15 and Yanko Poka say or see in safety, I will be your source of security. Into even the time of COVID, by you know, I did a broadcast on it because Yanko Poka did that. So even that time, Ghana supposed not to experience COVID. We'll go into it. Now, the 16 and Yanko Poka the covenant when they say or see peace, unity, and love will be the spirit of your nation. As a asumje biakuyo any odo any be chichirimu mino under this covenant. The last thing okay, I'll see I'll cry name deno. Or see that the citizens, Ghanaians, will walk in divine prosperity. Every little effort you make will be fruitful. I just say,
the idea and sabe so will be a be ye bebre.
Yes, a be ye bebre. A be ye ye. A jume be also.
Ye be increase.
Be big kitty kitty
be. Yes, effort. Little effort.
Ye be ye. Now, they will ask the question, so what is this covenant are we talking about? It's in Yanko Poka say, the covenant, where you now a benefit of the covenant, say ye this one, when I benefit. Now, the covenant was the national prayer and thanksgiving service. That was the covenant. God entered with the nation through meals. Into meals war or abemono, he was organizing the national prayer and thanksgiving, and this was the procedure in Yanko Poka. Or say every quarter, the nation need to organize that prayer of thanksgiving. No, woman's agro and yano. Mills this no. Every quarter. No a national prayer and thanksgiving service. They were doing it at Independence Square.
Okay.
He started and no crano the politicians were making accusations or done even the castle into church. Okay. Those times those accusations was going on. And they never knew, say. Eya pama nyankopon enye o mane koye the thought say e must be onu no ye asori bi keke but enye asori no ye eya pama nyankopon enye o mane koye so that through us will be experiencing these things as a nation. Now Mills e talk also during that time as in the during that time no obeyare and na me kasi na mahama so. Now, a horn Nyankopon ka say, Mahama insists, you know, and that one, though, I went to the castle.
Into all these things were in your vision?
It was in it.
Okay.
And I submitted it.
Okay.
Nyankopon ka say, Mahama insists, you know. Now, he was not a candidate for presidency, but he's going to use him to finish the term of Mills.
Into you know an invasion where you know?
I sent it to them. I don't know.
Hey!
Now, at the Corinthia, ye brei. Oshe in sema nyanku ponke in semin soi. If it was manifesting, do you think we'll be suffering as a nation? We will not.
But are we suffering?
Yes, we are.
Are you sure?
Yes,
we are. Who told you?
The evidence are
there. Are
you
speaking for everybody? Me, you don't have my permission to speak on my behalf.
Oh, no. When I say we are suffering, mm-hmm. I'm talking on the pedestal, say,
okay, you go ahead.
Because you could see the lies item and Yanko Pokai, see every citizen, your little effort will be very fruitful.
Okay, so Mahama was supposed to just to finish President Mills' term.
Yes.
That was his mission.
That was his mission.
Just that.
Just that.
Not to continue the baton.
Not to continue.
Continue the vision.
All right. So, Nyankopon Eka said that was his mission.
Hey.
Eya Mahama mission. Now, Emra Miss Fimuno, if you remember Emra Yeshua Mahama in, he said he will continue everything that Mills started, including the National Prayer and Thanksgiving Service. Because that was a covenant seal concerning the nation.
No, Nimso. It was known to him.
Yes, because Oho na Omuye.
Okay.
When Mills was obeying, he was there and he knew. As Onubeye president, you know, in the Bible talk about when Israel went into slavery, it was because the new Pharaoh did not know Joseph. And you know, Mahama betwaso, the pastors, the ministers, I don't know how they went about it. The influence went on senior say, on my no any the quarterly prayer and thanksgiving service, you know. Almost at a jaye. Now, or yes, the churches to hold it. But that was not what God said. And churches didn't start here. And that time, so there was something going on spiritually to influence him.
To do as ordained.
Yes.
Because already, no one can say, I'm going to finish it. I feel what he has.
Yeah.
Hey, who moves in way in Amba?
It was something. And most of the men of God, I most of the men of God who knows me, they know what I'm talking about.
I'm not saying you are lying. I just
I know this platform, there is no lie. This platform, there is no lie.
Mm.
There's no lie. So the oil and they say he now the pastors who were leading the organizing, because the nation is supposed to organize, then the pastors and the churches support. Now Omu Dani Adiano. Churches were organizing it. From Enono, in a year completely. So we stopped the National Prayer and Thanksgiving Service. Now, before Adeni Sino, as evidence of letters here, Abidi Kukoye, Nyankupo Yichra me say, Min Kanchre Mahama say, President Mahama, ex-President Mahama, respectfully, say, Min Kanchre me say, Adeya El Kosuide for going this covenant, Amain Omainu Bebre, Nyamembe Statiako Basa Basa. For the nation.
No, sir, can we do easy peasy?
Hey, easy.
Organize Thanksgiving. We are crowd, organize them and crowd for.
Yeah.
Are you sure about this?
Yes.
Oh.
The evidences are so there, so clear to say.
So from when that you send time, the letter, you continue.
Yes. Intermediate letter, no coin, no. Eradich Yichreme. Adena El Koswa as an influence on Mahama. So I, and no, Nyankopa and Kasemi found 2 bedroom. Intending me any letter at the command Flagstaff House be the call, and God warned him in the things God revealed. God warned him, say, when you say, the covenant he promised to continue, our economic situation will start going bad.
Hey.
Until you could remember, say, sadly, we started experiencing doom. So,
and
that time, so next, but. We never knew senior near Mekwa Sika begin to go wayward.
Just because of Thanksgiving.
Just because it was not just, I say, God choosing you, say, you are a, I'm going to use as a pride.
You use as disobedience. And
yes. Oh, I'm going to use as a pride for myself to teach the world something. So it's a very big thing.
Let me ask this before you continue. Okay. So God knew this. And left this thing to happen. Na Nyankopono to see as em we see yenema yen individual ne mama one ebre.
Good.
Yen ebre no so ne ho adwon.
That is a very good.
Jo nyame o yesa wa ya de.
Enye Nyankopon fault. Enye Nyankopon when it come to leadership no. And nti na eba even when it come to even chief tamsi. As to be dia that you remember say de omo yen say and the powerful from number no they school the person. To understand in Kunyano the issues around it, instruction to follow. But in Amembo, we don't look at the spirituality of Amembo. We only look at the physical side. And so I believe, strongly, Muhammad did not know, It was a covenant with the nation. He thought say a bibi na mills eye. And that's where the fault took place.
But Mahama was Mills's vice.
Yes.
So are you saying say bibi wahwa all ya own eye unknown to him and
that is a very good question. Now mommy explain this. You see, when God is entering covenant, he enters covenant with Opinyi, the leader of the nation.
So Opinyi, you better tell the banner, say, "Mini, what? Do this and do that."
Once Mills died, suddenly, and Sana Mahama became.
Was Mills not on the throne for over 3 years? And so,
so we can say
that. And the vice president didn't know what he was doing.
So look at it. That is why when he became, he said, "I will do."
Means it was known to him.
Yes.
Okay, so say
but,
that.
But no, there is a disparity, something like Womu. Say, like a Westy Company. And now, Opus Oba and Diwadie. You see, you have the spirit of the reason why you establish it.
So the say that it was known to him, but he couldn't, I mean, stick to it. Because according to you, time also in Ukra or can say or no. So it was known to him. So two things. Either he was just being disobedient or another spirit is, I mean, knocking off the head or I mean something.
Yes, we mentioned we mentioned that.
Okay.
But if you are convinced about something, no matter what comes, and especially if you are the person who encountered it, say, Bibi, by you stand. But say, you pass on information, and sometimes it's difficult
taking
to
take it seriously.
Yes. So that is the thin line I was trying to explain.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you. Now, when the disobedience started, God revealed it to me. I went there. I sent the information to him. Say, Nyankupon said, Ade ye jai.
So now, what state is he disobedient?
Yes,
it's not that he didn't know.
No. Okay. Disobedient.
Okay.
Disobedient. So, Nyankopo said, if this disobedience continue, the nation is going to suffer.
Hey.
And indeed, as I said, there was an influence going on. I can tell you behind the scene, we meet me for Tuja. Or maybe Nyankopo said, we meet Bibi. And our two backgrounds, you know, until they wanted to use him. But me go deep. Yeah. My catch was behind the scene.
Martin.
So so he was hearing towards that. And out of that, no. And the Lydian, they stopped the national prayer and thanksgiving service.
Yay.
Now, because they stop, now that is what is going to happen. So the covenant is to exonerate as yeah or breno. You get a picture? Nyankopon say, Amama mbe bre, munu mechusumu. Mechusuma, mema ebre bebe wiase, economic situations and all the pestilence.
Be
yim wefim. Because bese mu yuzumu, as a case study to the world. Inti me yimu say, efisani ya menyine mu. I remember, emra COVID started yempono. I did a broadcast on that, how it will come, how it will spread. And, ena nyankopon kai say, So you could remember, I said, Emra, it didn't in my mind. Now it was about 5 cases or so in Ghana. Now it was not spreading. But suddenly it shoot at 5,000. It was because in his covenant, I'll say, in safety and security, I'll say, in safety, I'll be your security. Senya, maybe because I'll protect you people and that you will not experience it. But because of the break of that covenant, we became a prey to Niame Ekoso. In Tosha, Mahama Mereno, as time goes on, Niame Stati Eko by Bisibisibasa. Things begin to go wayward. Economically, Niame Stati Ko. If it were extend, say, the Onwankasa party in Puno, they were not understanding anything. The financial minister, no one here say.
How do you know they were not understanding anything?
The reason I say that is very simple. You are doing everything possible, humanly, educationally, and it is not working. When it happens that way, now look at the book of Deuteronomy, Leviticus chapter 26. God spoke about breaking his covenant and what will happen. And one of the things Oka said, about to say, "Uko shegu basket mo." You'll be doing well, but things will not go well. So that time they were doing everything possible to make the country stand, but it wasn't standing because Nyankupon make our basket,
our bowl, basket. And you were here.
I did. Then tell me, I say this program have lifted a burden off my shoulder. For 12 good years, some of the politicians, Omufemi, they know me. I contact some of the Ombimukra Beji video broadcast. But Omunim said, Omukan Wasema, it will go against them. So they don't want to talk about it. Met me say Jim about that. They had it, a Bimukra for back doors. People even want to give money so that Nyamani be Mamma Minka. But me ding Jiwan. What it means is a lion heart. A heart that fears nothing and make things happen. So when I even was doing the broadcast on this live, I was doing those broadcasts. My family was afraid for me. Even the election time, the election, they called, they threatened me.
Let's go into the where the disobedience started, and you went there with a letter. And what they did, and then let's get to President Akufo-Addo.
Okay, that
is then we come to solution. Me, solution is very important to me.
That is powerful. Now, Eko send Eko Mahamara Menu Niameko Basa. So Ghanaians thought say a mismanagement of economy. In Tomu Mahama Fiho. Now, we ten ebay, Akufo-Addo ten by. Now the Akufo-Addo ten ni said the SSO Yanko Professor O using it for ni say. He will use him to establish policies. So he needed not too much of developmental projects. Policies, putting policies in place. Yes, he is in line.
So why the struggle? This is the troubles, the pain.
Yes, it is because Ononso, before I become the president, you know, I went to his house many times to go and present the information to him. But that time, not to Tukwain. So even some of the bodyguards or my classmate, I went there. I sent the information. Said, "Waiting na Mahama Nyankopo Yinifiso. It is a Oba. This is what the Lord wants you to do." So in 2021-2022, when they did not restore the National Prayer and Thanksgiving Service, God gave me the vision and the word again. Said from that year, the nation will go through hardship and difficulties.
First 4 years.
Yes. And I broadcast it. I even sent information. They never listened. And everything God said happened.
Let me ask this before we continue. Yeah. Since you are saying God said. Okay, I beg you.
Okay.
God said President Mahama should just continue
and finish the term of
Mills. Mills.
Yeah.
Or finish the term.
Yeah.
And on one so some be deny.
Yeah.
Nyankopon hwere no. Ena o wini ye. Mahama e wini ye wonku no.
Dabi.
Wanye ne hwere.
Dabi.
Ena wo betwe mu
yeah.
When the instructions no so she nothing happened to him
yeah.
And away so aba ono so aye aso odin ono so o weja ni sa na ye go through financial pain yeah. And now financial woes
yeah.
Is your God powerful?
Yes, he is.
He's what? Powerful and yes. He left just one person for millions of people to suffer. What kind of God is this one?
That is the power of leadership. God put leaders there. Okay, in the Bible, the first Romans chapter 13. Or see, God is the one who established governmental institutions. God put you there to manage something. That is the responsibility He gave to you.
So Bible
yes, it is.
Ah, me this thing no dey source for me.
It happens. And nun tina when nipani to us and yankupo yin if you are edin for besho.
It is still an aye that's the only or two nipan or the yen yin achomai. Boni ben kwana gana yes.
I do not want to go into the theological aspect because you said yen was an effect. So but let's
veer that. I want us to deal with the vision yes. Side, but yes. I still want to know, sir, go and complete this person's term.
we wie nyankopon ahwe na watena another 4 years wahwe na we nso aba omom nyina o maso ye de na nyankopon ohwe sa ye ni ebre nkrofo we they don't know what's up.
That is true. And that is why God today is providing this platform. So I that told you said for 12 years.
Okay, so what are the solutions? Matter. Put the solutions down. So
powerful.
Now we know that it is so. Can we? You saw the vision. I was not there.
Yeah.
And I told you from the onset that on this platform, we don't discuss politics unless it is spiritual.
Yeah.
And this is spiritual. This is
purely spiritual.
Purely spiritual.
Yeah.
So we can you say that? It's because of these two people, Engina Ghana Ebre, almost failing Yankopon plan. Can you say this with confidence?
I can say it with that iota of doubt.
Okay.
Say, because we broke the covenant of God, and that is the National Prayer and Thanksgiving Service. Until Ghana, you restore National Prayer and Thanksgiving Service. Mube koswabre.
There been a summer, okay, there's all the fans since we broke. You said it's leadership, so it's not yes. we broke it.
Let me explain something to you. In the book of Genesis chapter 12, chapter 15,
Okay,
I said before Israel even go to slavery, God, that issue, God spoke to Abraham. He didn't talk to Israel. But when the 400 years came, they went into slavery. You see, that is the mystery of leadership.
And so put it straight. Say, you assume a sin, because you saw the vision. You know the people involved. So why are you involving us? Say, no, if we...
Thank you, my
so
dear.
Send the message direct. Are you a coward or you didn't see anything?
No, I'm not a coward.
Also tell them, okay. You saw the people, you know the people. Why are you adding us?
Okay, I said Ghana because it's about Ghana. It's not about individual.
You said it's about leadership. Oh.
Yeah, it's Ghana.
Am I a politician?
It's Ghana.
Me, I know the source. Oh. Me, I know agree.
It's Ghana. It's Ghana. I'll go there. Oh, you wanted to see the solution. Then before I go there, oh, say me jumping this.
No, point out the people. Okay, you have you already pointed out the people. So make it straight. So
if you want me to do that, I'll do it.
It's not me who wants you. You are telling us. People are watching. Okay. People over now, 200, 300,000 people are watching.
Now, the problem that Ghana is going through, it is because of your disobedience, ex-president John Dramani Mahama.
Simple.
Because you broke the National Prayer and Thanksgiving Service. If this is not restored, Ghana will continue to suffer. If we love you, the leaders, I cannot mention Nanado because Nanado did not know about this. The people who knew about it is those who are mentioning. And it's not as an accusation, but it is because of disobedience. Disobedience is not an accusation. We say, who disobey Bibia? And you accuse me, you accuse you. Why disobey?
Do you know that
if God want to make a change, there are people that he has prepared to enact that change. Always when God want to do something, he look for a man to use. That's why I mentioned to you, say, over 12 years I have been fighting.
So you know the people God want to use now. Do you know that you saw the vision? Oh, so in your vision,
I don't get the question, please.
No, what I'm saying is that you saw the vision.
Yeah.
You saw a 12 years vision.
Yeah.
You saw everything, the people that were supposed to come. But let me ask this before I continue with this question. That 4 years now, President Mahama Odikan the Anyameka children. No. So that 4 years, who was it for?
Now, you realize I mentioned that God had a 15-year development plan for Ghana since 2008.
Mm-hmm.
So, Mills supposed to do 2 terms.
Okay.
Then, Mama supposed to... Nanado supposed to do 2 terms.
It's still... okay.
It's on the second term.
Yeah, right.
On the second term. Uh-huh. So, in the midterm, I said, God wanted Mahama to continue the term of Mills.
Oh, so, the Thanksgiving.
Yes.
And there be a problem. No?
Yes. Because Ansana Mills be a president, you know, a yapama nyankuponi on mining a koye.
On West Street, when I'm a miss. So now, we see nyankupon won't crofwa, we choose your moa or the ye nijuma. Right now, the problem confronting us in your vision, has God shown you the people who can do something? If I'm part, let me know. Do you have the people
who can solve this? Once I make catch yourself, before I came here, I spent the whole night praying.
Mm-hmm.
And I asked God, is this the woman? I hope you heard that.
No.
Are you afraid to carry what God wants you to do?
Please, I'm not. You know me.
Whether you fear or not, I'll drag you into it because you enter it. Now, me catch you say, I ask God, who is this the woman? Me catch you say, I tried many television stations, including Christian television stations. They never give the platform. Some were even asking for money. I did for my home. Before they give the opportunity. I came here, you did not chat one person. Because God has prepared today a revelation for this purpose. When God wants to make a change, say, emrenu ensuya, you do everything possible, it will happen.
So who are the people now? Let's target them. Let's move.
Powerful. So number one, the first group of people is the program revelation. Because it is the platform that is going to send the message outside.
Me, my platform, the people here are enlightened. So this God that sat down for all these things to happen, is this we that we are going to do anything?
Have you ever had any misfortune in your life? Is it God who sat down for it to happen? There are things that a human being is responsible for it.
Okay, so Revelations platform is
one of the
we are here talking about it. It's open.
Yes. And God bless you so much for this opportunity.
Amen.
Okay. The second group of people, the next president that will be on. No, this current president and the next one.
The one sitting on it.
Yes.
Anybody there say them no?
Oh, say me ba be chere tunum.
Okay. My world o me solution just how me chere wo pa wo na tali asem no.
Yes. The solution is the current president.
Mm-hmm.
As I did mention before and I mention it again. If you be obedient to God, President Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo, restore the national prayer and thanksgiving service. And things will change for this nation. Let me tell you, in 2020 to 2021, gosh, nyankopo yi kire me, and I say everything I say is life. Minka okukwem is life. When you go on my social media, it's there. That day, nyankopo catch me say, the current president, that year going, you know, the work they will do is like they are pouring water in a sinking sand. Ombe, they will do a lot, but it will not be seen. Oh, yeah, your mining who say Omu Dijuma. They will think they are not working. Is that not happening? And God said it before it is happening. And yes, see, Asana Mimika, Nyankopon Kai answer this. And one thing God, Nyankopon Sa Kai, and he said, even to the next man, Nyankopon Sa Kai say, if still they don't do the next quarter, there will be strikes will continue in this nation. Few months last year, did this strike continue in this nation? It happened.
So let's go the solution. You were saying you
So the solution is this. Say, until the current government and the next government make the obedience of restoring
the thanksgiving,
the national prayer and thanksgiving service. You see, it is not just national prayer, a covenant, a apam. Apam is a serious matter.
So if this one will restore the national thanksgiving service,
trust me, the nation will turn around in a split second.
And the one coming,
yes.
So do you have a vision about who is coming?
The yes, next I had.
You have a vision?
Yes.
For the one that is coming?
Yes.
Can we know?
If I will say it, I have to mention the name of the person. I don't want to do politics.
You don't want now what you are doing? What are you doing? No, if I'm God speaking, has given you vision for a nation,
okay,
and you are saying you don't want to, everything you are talking about here is not about cassava production.
You see the mentality of Ghanaians.
Uh-huh.
Is that when you are saying something, they want to tag you to a political party.
But you are
so they don't see the
it.
Seriousness of what you are saying.
No, you are. It's a vision. You is the vision yours?
The vision is not mine.
So why are you massaging?
And I have been bold to announce it.
And you, when you started this, you said you are not afraid of anything.
Oh no, so I am not.
Why are you now giving me communes?
No, I am not.
So let's go. We have one solution. So President Anadu,
so the, yes,
who is
the
building
solution.
A prayer cathedral for you people? God doesn't see this, but thanksgiving service, you will punish millions of people in Ghana.
It is not say God does not see that the Spanish people. The thing is already happening. Before Nanado promised God cathedral, that is his promise to God.
Not
any nation.
Okay.
Thanksgiving, the national prayer and thanksgiving is a covenant with the nation.
Okay, you let's go. So now solution, Papa and Nanado, in yes. your vision,
yes.
have to go back
to restore
the
national prayer
quarterly.
Yes, quarterly. It's quarterly held.
Okay. So and the one coming, you say you have him. Bring him on board. Let's start warning him now.
Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Now the next one that is coming will come from the NDC party.
I won't mention the name. Oh, na said
they are
okay there, lau.
No. You see, it's Maame Grace.
Maame Grace,
it's as if you are not in Ghana. It's as if you are not in Ghana.
Really?
You are in Ghana. You know what happens in Ghana when it comes to these kind of
if
things.
If I see things, I will say them
okay.
the way they look
before,
like.
Before I say it, uh-huh. I want you to say this. Uh-huh. Disclaimer. Distance yourself from it.
Disclaimer. Naame Nka.
Your program should be held responsible.
No,
for this.
Unka wasem, how should I?
Okay, so
I
should finish.
I don't know what you are saying,
okay.
And I will issue a disclaimer.
I'll hit it straight. Uh-huh. Straight. I wish one made me divine update to know. Mm-hmm.
Oh no, I'm not saying anything. Me, because I have told you earlier.
Yes.
Because you said it's a vision.
Yeah.
It becomes spiritual.
Yeah.
The fact that it is spiritual, it's qualified to be on this platform.
Yes.
And
yes.
everything you are saying here is spiritual.
Purely.
You said it's a vision.
Yeah.
It makes it spiritual. And
yeah.
I'm a boy.
Exactly.
So let's go spiritual and look for solution now.
Okay.
Because you have involved Revelations platform
already.
In
yeah.
this whole thing.
Yeah.
And you are saying we are part of the solution. So we need to get the lines so we can make the record straight. If we have to continue,
okay.
then we continue. See, I'm afraid of our platform. So give me a straight vision
okay.
from foot to foot so I know how to sell it. Yes.
Okay. Mm. So now we talk about the next, right?
Now, you are saying these two people can change this whole thing because
yes.
me, I'm looking for solution.
Yeah.
So you are saying this sitting one.
Yes,
Papa,
this sitting one.
Papa
yes.
Kufuado,
yes.
If you obey obedience, no, I echo tally. Any near all banisua.
Yes.
So add the person and let's continue starting warning them. So if I have to say it every day when I'm recording, I
okay.
will say it to put my input.
Okay.
Because I also
so the next to. The next president that is going to come is the ex-president John Dramani Mahama. There is something he started that he need to finish. And God is bringing him back to finish that. Now, because you are the very person that sat for this covenant to be broken, if you come back peradventure, and I pray that our current president will obey God to restore this national prayer and thanksgiving. But if he doesn't, if you come back, restore it quickly. Because one person will teach just did that. You must do it and do it speedily and quickly. Now, let me tell you this, which is a private messenger, medicine, Nyankopon ka se, even as he is an ex-president, so no ni ni party, no, because I almost soon find that they see or see, even if them who hold the Thanksgiving service, the quarter, eba, that was the last year, omomu yem pua, and ask God to forgive the nation for what they did, there could be turn around.
Hold on. You are watching Revelations, and my name is Maame Grace. This is a vision we are discussing. It is completely spiritual. I want us to put this straight. Now I'm coming to you.
Good.
I don't want to get confused, and I don't want my viewers to get confused either. This is this man that was supposed to finish President Mills' term.
Yes.
That was his thing.
Yeah.
He finishes the term and broke some of the promise. He couldn't keep it.
Yeah.
So this term that you are saying he's coming, whose term was it in the vision? He should finish President Mills' term. The term is finished. Why is this same God bringing this same person who broke the covenant again?
Thank you.
Kind of vision is nyama like this?
Thank you. The vision is not nyama. It's very simple and very straightforward.
It is becoming sakpa in my eyes.
Not. It is not. Okay. And do you know, I love the way you put questions because it helps people to understand. It is not because you don't understand.
Mm.
I know it's because of the viewers you ask the questions. So I know you understand, but it's because of the viewers you ask the questions. So let me explain it for the viewers.
Okay.
Now, please, this is the issue. I explained that 15-year development for Ghana, God had two terms each, Mills and Nanado. Now, Mills died. He did not complete his term. So God chose Mahama to complete Mills' term. That is why Mahama came in the picture. So I'm speaking in the context of Mills' term, not Mahama as a person. So that time, God brought him because he wanted to finish Mills' term. You get a picture? I said, who will be BRC?
Matthias says, so, Wababa finished Papa Nitemti.
Yes.
In the vision, he says, and now he's coming because of the error. Is he coming
good.
Is God bringing him to come and correct the error he committed? Or no, so the time, I do, or
no,
so over?
No.
And I wish I can.
Is the error? No. Some say, because he's coming, he may be a officer, back to do those things.
I made the neighbor know about the Thanksgiving service quarterly.
No, it is not only about once the Thanksgiving, the covenant seal, but the profit, the benefit, which is the seven benefits. So when you do this, the seven benefit reflects in our life. Do you
so
get a picture?
That when we go to church, the Thanksgiving and everything we do for God, does he appreciate?
Okay, so we wanted to talk about church. Now,
no, because I don't see why. I don't understand this vision. Not because it's just a vision. I don't understand why God should allow things to happen to us as his people, as Ghanaians, because of two people's disobedience. Whilst this same thing this God is demanding for is offered to him every Sunday, more than 70 or 80% of the population of Ghana offer this same Thanksgiving to him every day. And he will punish us because someone decided to be disobedient. I just want to understand this.
That is a very beautiful point, but let me make it so clear to you. Churches, who is the church? It's we. It's an individual thing. It's not a nation thing. The national prayer is a national thing. It's Ghana, not churches.
Who were those who were holding the prayer, Thanksgiving prayer?
That is the nation.
I know, the nation. Who were the leaders? Because when you hold a prayer, whatever, we have these ministers, clergies, who and who were leading it. But that time, effectively, who were those the clergies that were leading it?
In fact, I cannot remember the clergies that were doing. No, Debbie, no, please.
Matthias,
the question, I can't remember those who were chosen to be leading it.
Okay.
But it is the nation that helps it in company with the churches.
Okay.
You see, in company with the churches, so. Say on mining beya, you be paying for be di adi ni maye. Until well, and you should say, asori ni embua.
Asori no
embua. So the gathering, the church helps.
Okay, the church helps.
Yeah.
I'm trying to see why God doesn't take any thanksgiving from unless all these presidents we have in Ghana.
Yeah.
How many Muslims do we have in them?
Okay. Now,
are they all not Christians? All the presidents, the ministers, how many of them are Muslims? Are they all not Christians?
No, they are not Christians.
What are they?
I said we have religious leaders. We don't have Christian leaders.
No, not okay. So the ministers, they are not.
Sometimes you confuse religious people to Christians.
Hey!
No, this, you see, you are a religious person. Who is a Christian?
Who is a Christian?
A one who believes in Christ and does and walk in the nature of Christ.
So all these ministers and all these people, are just
This is the question. Let me pose it in this manner for a better understanding to the viewers. Now, as a beka say who you be no, na who ye who de nipa ni suedi. Obi a ode Christo suedi, Yesu say se who tie ma say na who ye ni ame me kana. And a woo ye, Monsieur Ni, and I saw ye a Christian. Now, God,
It's very simple. God has given instruction. You break it. Can you tell me you are obedient? You are not obedient. So are you mad?
Disobedient. Yeah, when keeping instructions.
Let me give a very simple example. Do you remember this king, Nebuchadnezzar? Do you remember that king? Yeah, why? He was disobedient to God. And God had to humble him to teach him lesson. After God brought him back. So that is a lesson. Chasten is the punishment
it's
for you.
When we achieve vision. Our time is almost gone.
It's a proverbial expression.
Our time is almost due. Seriously, you would have to come back. Go and pray to God. Tell God that me, Maame Grace, I said I want him to revisit this whole vision with you, not with me, and come back again. I'm not saying whatever you are saying is bad. It's a vision. We are all going to put in an effort. We are all going to pray by the grace of God to see the, but let the vision be straight for me. For example, this year, when the rains started, there are things that, there are some encounters that I had. And I said, okay, the rain should not cause
havoc. Yeah.
No, it shouldn't take people. It shouldn't claim souls.
Okay.
We sat in places and do these things.
Okay.
Even if it can take cars, it should. But it shouldn't claim life. And by the grace of God, we can see the evidence. Yeah. So I believe in visions.
Yeah.
I believe in encounters.
Yeah.
But this one, I want you to go back to God to revisit this whole thing.
Mm-hmm.
So when you sit somewhere and you are saying it, it will be in line for every spiritual person to understand. I know visions are not like the way they come, but I want you, it's been 12 years.
Yeah.
So I want you to revisit this whole vision.
You see, it has been so clear, and everything I said is so clear.
Okay.
It's so clear. And I gave you evidences of what God said, and everything has happened that way to call our attention to the fact, say, because of waiting away, as I started, I said, today you are saving Ghana. International Monetary Fund, because mark it, and I'm saying it here as an apostle of the Lord Jesus Christ, and every word God have uttered concerning this nation out of this mouth, it has happened, not for pride, but to the glory of God. Say, just as Sika Eba Abayin Semun Sun Abayin Sun Sem, because of this, Nyanko Ponka say Yanyan Sika Jesus Ebeshe, there is an evidence. Now, when so, if we don't re-establish the national prayer and thanksgiving service, you bet Jessica, but we will not see what we use the money for.
You are watching Revelations. At least now we know that it's some spirit that is eating the money, and that is a vision, and that he can, and the clergy, the bishops, and what have you. This is your vision. I think you are here to work on it. So in 2 minutes, give a direct advice or word to those who you think should have the word and work on it, especially the bishops and those who can speak for God. You see vision. So those who can speak for God to understand in 2 minutes, give us advice. Everybody who is will be best, who it might be concerned.
Okay. Let me do this on this show, because it was a burden on my shoulder. I stand on this biggest platform, and I'm appealing to President Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo. If you indeed love this nation, and I know you love this nation, and you are doing everything possible for this nation to move forward, the way forward is to restore the national prayer and thanksgiving service. If you want to have an evidence to prove, say, Nyama ebeto ye ewo maimwa, restore it and see the evidence. But if you don't restore it, you will never see the evidence. Inti mesrao pa, President Nanado. that just restore the national prayer and thanksgiving service, and this nation will be out of the woes, of the sufferings that the people are going through, even though you believe you are working. I pray that God will give you this heart of obedience. I will not ask pledges because you know the truth, but you are not saying it. So I'm pleading directly to the president, that Mr. President, with all humility, please restore the national prayer and thanksgiving service. It is a covenant with this nation. And our nation is supposed to move on and express the goodness of God. May God touch your heart in obedience. This I ask. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm even emotional right now. Please, he didn't add the clergies. I am adding the clergies because at the end of the day, the president and his ministers will still call the clergies to come and lead the Thanksgiving service. So you people should help us. Thanksgiving service, enye nentwie, enye nkokwo, ye mo phrase sisi aye beba. Ntinka we dey here, easy peasy. Na nka bibia totoso na woos ninyina firi wo yesremo ara. Ye pamocho and paying for bishops, Sakasia, apostles, wine, Munina, Minimisa Mushesho, Ipa, Sankovino Becoti, wrong, and Kamasun, we are sent papa, thanksgiving and prayer. And Yashin, and Nuna Bema Yakani, Bibiasi, Mummy and Quadaho, 7 days, Yan Shata, Diakra, Mummy and Quadaho. Chess, or best I have a bum, we are so forced on our wash, and I was when your vision be now bet me, dear Becamona, won't so I walk quiet, bet me, Abbasson, and Sadia Corna, dear way, easy peasy to me. My crowd shalom peace. I'm just one of my migrants, so me add many so me jina me now so.